is going on here? Do you think the military took him out?
I don't see how they could.
Because they wouldn't cross that line?
Because in my experience, huge bureaucracies don't act with that kind of efficiency.
Well, that's comforting.
No wild theories about the military-industrial complex?
I just don't want to believe my country could do something like this.
Me neither.